People, welcome back to my new video about the sixth sense and the third eye, part 2. Let's go, here we go. Hold on. The last video, it was maybe blurry, and I skipped from one topic to the other one because it's a very difficult topic to explain. But after watching the video a few times, just like the video about aliens, I thought, you know what, I have to make it more clear. Anyway, this is the first time I ever wrote something on a paper, so I can't forget it. About the third eye and the sixth sense. I was telling about the sixth sense, that every one of us, every human, is born with the sixth sense. But because of our daily life, we got to go to groceries, to school, to work, and things like that. Before I go further, about school, how do we know what they learn us is true? Not everything can be true, because some hidden, very important hidden things can be kept away, you know, for the normal people. Okay, let's go on. I was telling about the sixth sense and the third eye, and about our daily life, our busy daily life, groceries and school and work, and you get posts, oh, you get to do this, you get to do things like that. Anyway, that's one big Muppet show just to distract you from training your sixth sense, training your sixth sense, what is born with you. We all born with it. Like I told, sometimes a man and a woman sees each other, and only with the look in the eyes, you are talking with each other. Talking without using your mouth, talking without using any words, but only without looking in the eyes, you know already what time it is. Not only that you only like each other, but you can feel that. That's a sixth sense. But also, let me today talk more about the third eye. Let me begin in Egypt with the pyramids, you know, the three square the triangle, big things in Egypt. Didn't you see that everything what has to do with the pyramids in Egypt always have one eye? Come on, that one eye. And why it's three-pointed in a triangle? Let me tell you this. Everything what's told about Egypt, about the Pharaoh, about things like that, about what was the girl's name, the beautiful girl, I can't remember now, but maybe I will come back later on that. Didn't you notice everything with a triangle has something to do with one eye? Look, a triangle, 3 points, one eye. That's the third eye. They are hiding the truth about the past in Egypt. They found a long time already what that means. But the rulers of the world don't say the truth, because they want to have the power. If everyone has the same power, power can be used also on a bad way, just like they do now. our daily life is to distract you from the sixth sense, from your own third eye. Later, I'm gonna also put on YouTube a part of a movie, and you will see how you open your third eye. Not how you in person will open your third eye, but you will exactly see how your third eye opens if you open it. I open it exactly like that, exactly. And I can tell you, people, sorry for the interruption again. I'm sorry that I had to cut the video here, and I'm gonna add now the part of the movie what I want to show about the third eye, where you can see how the third eye opens. So there will also be a part 3 of this video, because it took longer as I thought be, it took more time as I thought. So enjoy, and if you have questions or you notice something, write down in the comments, and that's it for now. See you in part 3 again. Boss! People, sorry for the interruption again. It was a very long video, so I have to cut the video in a couple parts. So it was longer as I thought be, because it's a very difficult and very deep topic. But now I like to show you how you open your third eye. Well, not you in person, but this is what you're going to experience when your third eye opens. And also, before I begin, I will also make later a video about frequency. Frequency is very dangerous. Frequency is the language how they, you know, I say they because it's we against them, how they communicate with each other and how they can use frequency to do anything. But watch this. Also, you're gonna see at one moment everyone in the scene is holding their right ear. Don't forget that, the right ear, and ears has to do with frequency. But watch it, you're gonna hear the sound and you're gonna see what's happening. This is how you open your third eye. So please watch carefully. And if you want to see it a few times more, I don't know this channel, but it's called Mac Diesel in big letters. The Truman Show realizes he's being watched. Okay, here we go. Hold on. You hear that? The frequency? Look, you saw that? He is hearing. Someone made a failure. Someone fucked up and told he is there in the Lancaster Square. And it was, with luck, he saw that. But he still ain't realizing it. You see, everyone is touching his ear. The right ear. I can hear, and he told something about frequency, but here, without the H, it's air, and everyone was touching the air. Hey, let's go on. Remember safety, good driver is a safe driver is what? Yes. Look at his face expression. looking back. Always look back, always. Surprise them. He's thinking like, nah man, it can't be. It must be me or I'm just flipping. Looking around and he's like, hey look, everything is normal, yeah? So, maybe my coffee was just bad. Looking around, look at his face expression, you see? You see that? He's looking like, nah man, impossible. But still, his sixth sense, his third eye is saying to him, there is more. This part is very, very, very important, right here. I'm gonna come back to that later. Just looking around him. He's like, nah man, it can't be. You see, he's getting suspicious. And look, this man made a failure. Look, you see that? The look in his eyes. He's like, wait. You see, and here, his third eye opened. Here, he takes back his power. He say, no. I got the power of the third eye. Who the fuck are you? Pull up, boy. I'ma beat your ass. You see? Everything is different. He's saying, nah man, it can't be. But if someone makes a failure, always gonna be failure after failure. Look. They didn't expect this. They didn't expect he did something on the opposite way. You see? Hey, he knows what we are doing. He knows about us. He's feeling it. You saw that fake smile? Still a fake smile just to distract him. You see? And this is what happens. If they, oh shit, he knows it, and everyone goes away, just like, yeah, you know, they just like some rats. You see his face expression, he's saying, no, this can't be, it's impossible. Then, what they are gonna do, they're gonna use violence, you know, on the hard way. They're gonna show them how much power they have. You saw that? The fake smile. The fake smile, and now he's looking mad. And throw him away. You see, the whole world isn't what it looks like. Everything fake. Everyone has his own role. But then, look what happens here. He's going to his best friend. His best friend, yeah. He won't let him down, yeah. But look what his best friend says. Wait. I see this before. Look what his best friend says. When you say something, hey, I found something. His best friend is saying, nah, man, it's okay. It's nothing. Where did I see that before? Oh, yeah, wait, I remember. Yeah. I remember. Anyway, let's go on.
You okay? You look like shit. I think I'm mixed up in something.
Mixed up in what?
There's no point trying to explain it, but a lot of strange things have been happening.
You see? He cannot explain it, but a lot of strange things happening. You know what I mean?
This is one of your fantasies.
I think this is about my dad.
Your dad?
I think he's lies.
Yeah. I'll tell you about it later. Definitely being followed.
Who?
He definitely is being followed. But who is the one who following him? Is it just because he could be a danger? Or is it just because he knows now about them? Fake smile, yes. But sometimes, look, he's smiling fake back. Sometimes you got to play their game. You got to be a part of their game. You know what they say, yeah? If you can beat them, join them. And the most important thing is, how can you solve that? I'm going to tell it on another way. The best way to put out a fire is to fight a fire with fire. Yeah, a fire against fire. Let's go on. You see that? Everyone of the other, of the fake world, of the fake people around him, they all have to stick on the script. Play the game like them. People, I'm sorry again. I almost forgot. But because I had cut the video, there wasn't the outro. So, hold on. Here it comes. Boss.